Well done, Commander. This is Ambassador Yi, House Steiner's political representative on Carbon 5.
A pleasure, Commander. You handle yourself well.
Remember, you may have no contact with Davian forces. You're here to prevent a war, not start one.
Carver 5 was once held by House Liao, and there still is a sizable population of Liao loyalists here. You were warned to stay well away from them. We want no incidents.
Let's get on with it. The bandits have taken one of my outposts. I want it back. Your tactical officer will give you the specifics. Recapture the outpost, Commander. I want this over as soon as possible.
Our first objective is to capture that resource building north of our drop zone. We can use the resource points it gives us to call in support pieces.
Only mechs can capture enemy buildings, so select only mechs when giving a touch
command.
Enemy
resources captured.
I can't capture the enemy's too close!
Mech power-up detected.
Guarding, sir.
Twitch here! Hey, I'm under fire over here!
Thank you.
best way to deal with bases is to capture the control buildings inside, such as turret controls and gate controls. This will force the gates and turrets to work for us instead of the enemy.
The building guard.
This base supports a sensor grid, maintained by a sensor control building. It will allow us to detect any enemies within range of these sensors. Nice work in securing this area, Commander. Before we hit the bandits to the north, we might want to scout around for more resource buildings.
Enemy resources captured.
The buildings are...
Attack!
Roger that. I got him.
Roger that. See that?
It's me. Target confirmed and locked in.
Roger that.
Enemy down.
Flash here. Target confirmed.
Problem, boss.
See that?
I got it. I got the building.
I copy.
doing?
Mech power up detected.
Target confirmed and locked in.
Won't be a problem. Flash here. It's ripping through my armor.
Repair resources depleted.
Won't be a problem.
Objective complete.
This is our salvage screen, sir. According to our contract, we get first crack at any mechs left on the battlefield after a mission. It'll cost C-bills to salvage a mech, but that includes all refits and repairs. Not a bad deal, and who knows what kind of stuff we can pick off the enemy.